Krishna. He heard that Krishna is Vasudeva, the Supreme Lord himself, who sometimes manifested four arms. So the demon, this Poundrika, he added two artificial arms to his body and he declared, "I am four arms, I am the real Vasudeva and not Krishna who lives in Dwarka." So he challenged Krishna, "I am the real Vasudeva, you should come and fight with me." And Poundrika was also friends with the king of Kashi. The king of Kashi was a great devotee of Shiva. So when Krishna was to meet the challenge of Poundrika Vasudeva, that time Poundrika Vasudeva called for the king of Kashi to fight with him together against Krishna. During the battle, Krishna sent his Sudarshan Chakra, which cut off the head of Poundrika, also cut off the head of the king of Kashi, and Sudarshana also burned the whole city of Kashi. Whole city of Kashi was burnt away. Not only that, even Sudarshana started attacking Shiva himself, who resides in Kashi. Then Shiva became very much afraid of the Sudarshan Chakra. He started running away and he was thinking where to go and take shelter. So Shiva began running, leaving behind everything and forgetting everything. He did not know where was his Trishul, he did not know where was his deer skin, he did not know where was his Damaru, he did not know where was Parvati. He simply was running to save himself. He remembered in a previous time as Durvasa. He was chased by the same Sudarshan Chakra when Durvasa offended King Amrish Maharaj. So Shiva came all the way from Kashi to this place, Bhubaneshwar, where Krishna is residing in the form of Ananth Vasudev. So Shiva took shelter of Ananth Vasudev, and Ananth Vasudev told him not to worry. So then Sudarshan became calm and Shiva said, "I want your shelter, I want to serve you, I want to stay with you." Then Ananth Vasudev gave him this place and told, "All right, stay near me." And that is how the Lingaraj temple is here near the Ananth Vasudev temple. There is this Bindu Sarovar. After killing two demons, Kriti and Vasa, Parvati became very tired and thirsty. Parvati was the one who killed these two demons. They were unnecessarily disturbing all the devotees and saintly persons. So she wanted water. So Shiva with his Trishul pierced the top of a hill and created a deep well. And then Shiva invited all the personified pilgrimage places to come, and then when they come, he told them, "You should each give one drop of water to this pond. One drop is called Bindu." That's how this beautiful pond became known as Bindu Sarovar. It has got all the tirthas, water from all the tirthas, like Kaveri, Gomati, Krishna, Yamuna, Saraswati, Gandaki, Mahanadi. All the river waters, even from heavenly planets and from Patal Loka, Mandakini and Shirodat rivers came. And when Shiva saw all these holy rivers and tirthas had appeared, he pierced the top of the hill with his trident and asked him to pour water too. And drop by drop, Bindu means drop, drop by drop, the lake or the Bindu Sarovar got filled. Then Shiva and Parvati bathed in that pond. Parvati gave the benediction that whoever takes bath in it will see Anant Vasudev and get the mercy of the Lord. So that's how the Anant Vasudev temple is next to this Bindu Sarovar. In this Anant Vasudev temple, Vaishnavi, Bhagavati, that is Parvati, herself cooks bhoga to serve Ananth Vasudev. First, Ananth Vasudev is offered Bhogarati, and the prasad goes to Shiva temple, Lingaraj temple, where Shiva becomes very pleased to honor this prasad. This is the Vaishnava process. Vaishnavas first worship Lord Vishnu, and they offer the prasad to Shiva. In this way, a Vaishnava worships Lord Shiva. Not that Vaishnavas directly offer anything to Shiva or worship Shiva directly, no. Always Shiva is worshipped with the prasadam of Vasudeva or Krishna. In the Jagannath temple, this system is still going on. It is said here that now in Lingaraj temple, the system is not being followed. So now we shall proceed for taking prasadam. We have to go to another hall nearby where prasadam is arranged. The prasadam from this temple, Ananth Vasudev temple, will be taking in that hall.